Elvis is still a puppy at about 8 months old, very trainable, very much at that critical, very easy to train age. He's been neutered and he's a male with a little bit of lab terrier, maybe a little bit of chow mix. He was found in the middle of traffic on a busy street in Colombia by Healing Species dear friend Michelle Affronte, and he was darting in and out of traffic. It was apparent he was starving and neglected, and nobody wanted him. And I think he's gonna make someone a wonderful family companion. He seems to be very smart. He's very sociable, very friendly, not shy at all. I think he would get along with almost anybody. I think he would be great with kids. And he just needs a little bit of attention, TLC, some training, and I think he's gonna be perfect.